Originally built in 1908 by the Chicago, Milwaukee, and St. Paul Railroad, the Depot Pub and Grill used to be a working train depot for the city of Mitchell until 1951. Today, the depot is in the National Registry of Historic Places. Located only 7 blocks south from the Corn Palace, the Depot Pub and Grill provides delicious food, friendly staff, and a cool, relaxing atmosphere to enjoy a meal or a drink. The large menu offers mouthwatering Angus beef burgers, tender steaks, savory sandwiches, homemade soups, fresh salads, and award-winning bone-in hot wings. Enjoy your meal in one of their large dining rooms or relax out on their deck that overlooks the train yard. Or have a drink at their full-service bar. With 26 beers on tap, you'll find exactly what you're looking for, from specialty craft brews and domestics to imports. There's ample parking for guests that can also accommodate large bus tours. Open every day for lunch and dinner, the Depot Pub and Grill is a great dining experience for the whole family.
Come join us at the Depot Pub and Grill, where you can always find delicious food, great service, and a cool, relaxing atmosphere.